Please excuse my throat. I've been to the rugby this afternoon. We were travelled all the way to York from like Merseyside, Cheshire, Lancashire's way. We watched Liverpool. We watched Widnes Vikings rugby team, and we won, which is even better. How are we all doing? How was your everybody's weekend? I had a really chilled weekend, really, apart from obviously today, but Saturday was really chilled. Sat in waiting for Virgin Media guy to come in and what was he doing? Fixing the mistakes that the first guy had done. So now got full broadband now, which is brilliant. Me house phone's working. And my extra TiVo for Virgin Media is in the living in the bedroom as well as the living room, and the control works, so everything's perfect. So, welcome. I'm just waiting for it to load. Obviously, we're doing the Not So Berry challenge currently at the moment. I have working on two generations at the moment. We've got Rose. Generation with Rosie. She has graduated from university now. She has started her political career. I think she's already on level 8, which obviously takes a lot of pressure off now for the rest of her. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And she's in the last stages of her serial romantic aspiration as well, so hopefully we can get that up and moving. And then the last tick off list for her is to get married as an elder. Well, obviously she's not nowhere near an elder yet, she's not even an adult, so we're doing that one. With the yellow generation, our third generation, that's Yvette. She needs to master rocket science, master handiness, master astronaut career, master nerd brain aspiration. It's on pause anyway. Complete 10 wood sculptures as a teen. And she also needs to enter the secret lot in Oasis Springs, but that needs the level 10 handiness. So obviously, the sooner we can get the handiness, the earlier she can do that. And she has to never have close friends after, until after her grandparents had died. Now, obviously, with the way my generations worked, she never ever saw her grandparents. So that is something that we don't have to worry about. But obviously, I will keep her friendship levels down to a minimum until obviously she needs to have a family herself. So we are going to carry on. So we've got Rosie is at work, but I'm pretty sure she can't do anything at the moment. We've got to get to secure those 10 votes off people, so we're waiting for that. Yvette is she's gonna do her homework. Now, we do have a butler. Now, I don't know whether potentially, now that she's a child, she's pretty much quite self-sufficient anyway. Or do I just leave her so she's got somebody to talk to because she's not got a grandparent? Maybe she's got a close relationship with the butler because the butler's brought her up as a child. Potentially, I think that's how I'm going to keep it. And then once that's over and done with, we can get rid of the butler then. Okay, so she's not in there anymore. She's going to be in here. So we could potentially assign bed to Yvette. We need to get somewhere with. So if we. We can. I know what we can do. So we can potentially, just for now, we're going to put the. This bed into inventory, and then we're going to buy a scientist. Toys, was it skills, kids activities, it would be, wouldn't it? Okay. But she's still doing her homework, so I'll let her carry on with that. 75% done. Homework complete. Use the toilet. Put an inventory once she's finished with that. We can get her to take a shower. And eat the rest of the French toast, and then she can come upstairs and experiment.
Nepazar. Kienka. Hmm.
Why is she not climbing up on there? Sleep. Go here. Sleep. Sleep. There you go. No, that's not doing it. Can she sleep on this one? Control, oh. No, control the testing cheats on. Maybe move objects. Okay. Let's start and let's see if she can get up there again. Let's try again now. Sleep. Oh, I won't let her do it. Okay. Just gotta sleep that. Why is that not working? Weird. Team. Get my off. Tell a dramatic story. Cool. Friendly. Political career. Secure vote. Secure vote. Excuse me. Sleep. Stop there, because we don't want her to fall asleep straight away. We want her to have a little bit of normal things. So she's had a nap. She's now going to experiment again. We need to get her levels up. She's got a level 2, but she needs a level 4 to get good grades in school. We need to play chess as well, actually. I'm sure chess is down here, isn't it? Yeah. Let's get her play. replacing that, it's Brogdon. Oh god, my voice is all gone. Gone all squonky. Eat a slice of cake. Sleep. Okay, so we're gonna go traveling. We're gonna go and secure some votes. So we're gonna travel. Oh no, you know what? No. We're gonna go to here. Anyone with a really positive relationship with her, we're gonna get her to secure a vote. So we're gonna ring, we're gonna invite, if we invite Milo around first, yes. I don't know whether we've got his vote or not, but we can. We need votes, don't we? People that we've got votes from. I don't know whether we've done Milo or not, but we'll give it a go. Give it a damn good go. Is he here? He's here. Okay. So we're gonna Friendly political career, secure a vote. Oh, she wants to kiss him first. Okay. Okay, so we're going to say goodbye to him now. Friendly. Goodbye. Okay, so we've got him. Kyoshi. Okay, friendly political career, secure vote. So we got Kyoshi. Oh, you fucking cunt. Right, so we're gonna friendly promote policies. Is having a fucking bath? Mean or mischief, make empty promises. Friendly political. Oh, wrong one. Sleeve. Oh, yeah. Four. Got four so far. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we need to friendly. Ask to leave. She's got another boyfriend. Five. I've got 5 votes. Wake up. Wait, pause. How do I do that? With a sim, with an adult selected sim, click on a book and select read with child. Okay, so do we have a bookshelf in here? Do we have a bookshelf? I don't know whether we do or not. Can't see one. Any bookshelves? No. No bookshelves. Well, we clearly do need a bookshelf, don't we? So let's just buy a bookshelf. Study. Bookshelf. Put it there. Okay. Open. So, kids one. Science fiction, romance, children's fantasy, right. So, okay, so we're going to leave that there now. How do we do it? Click on a book and select. Ah! Fuck, right, okay. Okay, so it could be something that she does. Is she that tired? Read to child. Oh, I didn't want her relationship to be too strong with her, but it needs must, mustn't it? Long did it? Oh, she's tired. Go to sleep then. Grab a serving of food. No. Find her. Okay, so Monday morning is Rosie's birthday. That's thunder and lightning. Thank you. NPCs being daft. Change outfits. And then we're going to travel. We're going to travel somewhere. Maybe to the gym or something. Alone. Oh, sorry. God, I'm tired. Go to the fitness, go to the gym. Going to be seen as the everyday woman who just halfway goes to the gym and is like, take this policy, take that policy, now vote for me. And they're like, yay! Romance, beguile.
Ah. grip. Yeah. Have a hop. Has a new agenda.
Two more to go. Right, okay. So I need to do what I did there, I think, with other people. So we don't think we've met her. So if we do polite introduction, because polite introduction gets you a really positive friend. Where's she gone? Let's try again. Friendly, polite introduction. Come on. Okay. Then we're going to do promote policies. One more to go. One final one to go. Is there anyone upstairs training? Oh, we know him. I think he's already given us a thingy. So, is there anyone downstairs? Out here, here we go. Right. Polite introduction. Oh, it's a kid with... Oh, I love this. This is one of the most brilliant things ever. Look, it's a kid with a hearing aid. How amazing is that? How amazing is that? Promote policy. Oh, he's fucked off as well. Fucking hell. Right. Let's try this one. Polite introduction. Of course. Polite introduction. Okay. Then we do political career, promote policies. And then we are gonna do secure vote. Amazing. So we've got them all now. So can we beguile this guy? Romance. Ask on a date. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. Come on. Let her go home. Wowza. Oh, I need to take off game options. I fucking hate thunderstorms. They really pee me off. But I can never remember where they go. Where are they? Just rain. And just snow. Apply changes. Let's just get rid of that. Because they piss me off. Hopefully it'll just stop now. Down here. No, no, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet. Open. Read to child. Go. Hopefully we can get this next bit done. Sit next to her, that's it, and go listen to it for an hour. Yep, she's doing that. We're gonna have her work hard. Sorry about that. Rosie needs a new challenge at work. How does she ask the boss? Presents Justin's demand a challenge. Performance game medium. Okay. So Rosie hates waiting for others to give her ideas. So she presents her boss with suggestions for how she can be challenged. Rosie's boss appreciates the gumption and praises her performance game medium. Get in. It doesn't matter anyway because she was already very high, but it may mean that she'll go quite higher up quickly. She should be back right now, shouldn't she? She's been promoted. One more to go. Good on you, girl. So level 9 charisma, and she needs to get another 10 votes, which is easily done. We can do that. We can do that. So she's going to pay her bills, and we're going to get her to go to bed straight away. Go to sleep. Madam, has she finished her homework? Her homework's complete, but she's not been it. She's not got a C. She's still a C. She's still a C student. We will get her to eat food. Is the food in there? No. We'll have her a quick meal then. Ham and cheese sandwich. Because she's hungry. Beep, 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 beep. And then once, we'll just class it as a nap for Rosie. And we will try and get her to read a book to Okay, so we're gonna open that up. Open. Gonna do first unicorn. Read to child. Yellow. Go. Come on. Go do it. That's it. Good girl. It's all for your daughter. Listen to your mum. Come on, please. Please do it. Yes! Okay, you can go to bed now. Go to sleep then. Go on. You can both go to sleep. Go on. What? No, that's not where you sleep. Assign bed to a vet and go to sleep. And we need to buy something, don't we? Out in the garden, I think. I don't know what. Outside. Outdoor activities. Do it that way, and we'll do packs. Oh no, that's right. Yeah, packs, and then it's right down at the bottom. Kits. pretty sure that was worth more than that, but we'll buy more crap. Shall we swap a sofa or something, or some sort of item in here, maybe? Like, yeah, I think we need to change the sofa. So we need to sell that sofa. Super comfy one. Okay, so she's not aged up. I've not aged her up, have I? I could wake her up quickly, couldn't I? I'll do that. So we're gonna go down. We're gonna go here. I'm gonna cook. I've always wanted to make a burger cake, but there never seems to be one available. And I don't know whether you have to buy it. No, oh, not buy it, but, you know, download it if it's a downloadable cake. I don't know. Seems like it's never available. Special content on it. It's naff in it. Rubbish. Never mind. Okay. So, put your candles in. Okay, and you're going to blow out the candles because you are now going to be a young adult. Sleep now. the next things on here? Finish homework 2 times while focused. How the hell do you get focused though? Okay, so she'll have to play chess and then do her homework. Okay. Henichi? Isn't he? Whoa, no. He's one of the boyfriends, isn't he? Henichi's that big guy. He's not even an elder yet. Isn't he? Yeah, he's... How's he died? See, prof... Does it say how they die? Magic teapot. Doesn't work for a fuck. Practice speech. Read something. God, everyone's dying. She doesn't lose those votes, does she? No. Okay. Just checking. Yes. So that's that done. She just needs to secure her votes and just work her ass off, and she should be there soon. Cook. She needs food, and then she needs to go to bed. So, come on. Come on. She's just gonna have a single serving of fruit salad. Bless you. So little miss is asleep. We can't get her homework. She needs to be focused and... Oh. I did both and she didn't get focused, which is really annoying. Who the fuck's died now? Lauren Price. Who was Lauren Price? Who's Lauren Price? Well, there's no one on Earth Friendship. I don't know why he's in the house. Why the fuck? How the fuck has he got in the house? Ooh. energy. Sleep replacement 400. She hasn't got 400. Go to sleep. She's screwed today. So shape. Clean up. Clean up. Have a quick meal. Cereal. Okay, so it is nearly 10 o'clock and I have got work in the morning and I'm absolutely jiggered. So I am going to end the stream there. Thank you very much for watching, guys. It was really nice to see you all, even if it was just for less than 2 hours. But thank you very much and I will see you all tomorrow night for our next episode of this stream. And hopefully we can get Rosie completely promoted and get her serial romance aspiration finally completed, and then we can happily concentrate on Yvette getting her super brainy and ready to go in her challenges for the next generation. So thanks very much, guys, and I will see you all tomorrow. Good night. Bye, guys. Mwah. Love ya.